Oh no, the forest is on fire and the wind is sending it toward us. We need to protect this valley and keep the fire from spreading. If we could only dam the brook, it just might work. Let's look around and figure something out.
I don't know how long the water can hold it. We'd better split up and try to find a way out of the valley. I'll go take a look around.
Thank you. I know this is your only path to the surface. My shrine protects you from the flames. You have my cube. Put it back in its place, and I won't hurt you. You must do more to please me. The bell that marks the pace of my life is broken. Prove to me that you are an ally, and fix it. Then, I will help you get out.
Ancient tribes worshipped a feathered serpent who lived in the sacred temple. Only a mystical cube could unlock his powers. One such power was the power of the eagle, which granted him clairvoyance.
Thank you.
The cube contained the powers of the serpent and was placed on his shrine. The power of the phoenix gave the power of rejuvenation, allowing him to live forever.
What kind of animal is the phoenix?
From time to time, the serpent's energy had to be renewed with the tolling of the bell. The final ability, the power of the owl, granted the serpent the foresight to use his powers wisely.
thank you for restoring my shrine.
Believe it. You tamed the serpent and found a way out of the valley. I'm so proud of you.
I'm so glad that everything worked out for the best. We managed to cure Alberto. And what's more, our little monkey friend has shown up again.
Thank you.